broken into two teams led by our three ex-servicemen. Okay, I'll just run through the two teams for you.